some slabs on the window. Using the 6 foot B&M sharpshooter. That eyehole jig right there in the roof of the mouth, baby. Sticking. Today we're using a little crappie magnet with it. We got about 5 or 6 good ones in the live well. Keep on at it. Pretty wheeler fish.